Okay. Now this time, instead of going for the rubber band, just because I thought it would be nice to grab it, I'm just going to go ahead and grab the underwear.
Might find a use for that. I might need that.
Anyway, I think... Here we go.
Somebody help! There's a pervert in here!
Yay, I got them all.
Is that Jimmy?
Everybody calm down.
Pervert, pull the fire alarm! No point in being discreet anymore.
Hi there.
And I'm just going to run.
Is it the football?
No, it was just Jimmy Hopkins. Sorry, dude. There we go.
I hope these are worth all the trouble I just went through.
Yes, thanks for this laundry. Here's some money for your troubles.
All right. I'm coming for you.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Gotta be something.
I'm going back to the boys' dorm as fast as I can. I was really hoping I could get that rubber band. In like that in the girls' shower area. I don't have to run in there later. Okay. Well, let's see. What classes am I supposed to have? I don't think I have any more classes today, do I? Nope, chemistry and English are all done, so I'm free.
Hey, Pete. Where is everybody?
Oh, Jimmy. It's you.
Yeah?
Guess you want to kill Gary now that he's turned most of school against you and got those rich kids to throw eggs at you.
Gary will get what's coming to him. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Well, you're sitting around watching TV by yourself like a loser. Someone crap in your bed? What's wrong?
Well, for one moment, I had friends. Just one moment. You and Gary. Yeah, Gary's a snake and you're a psychopath.
Ah, come on.
You both bullied me mercilessly, but at least I wasn't left out. And now I'm back on my own and I'm too cool to be a dork and I'm too dorky to be anything else.
You're not on your own. Where is everybody?
At the bike race at Old Bulworth Vale. By shiny bikes at the beach.
Bike race? Why didn't you say so? Come on.
All right.
Stop that right.
PD needs to be quit being such a whiny ass. Oh, freaking!
4.5 hours a night. Increased study time to 35 hours per week. Eat lunch while walking. That's 30.
I'm gonna go grab my bike. Dude. Ugh, do I have to steal a bike? Oh, wait. Here's a bike. I'll take this one. This is fine. Oh, freaking! I didn't mean to do that. And Petey should
My
automatically be here.
More impressive than you, and they're
screw up. Dude, no! No! Freaking hell.
Hit me hard in my daddy's suit. I'm an excellent doctor, you know.
There. Come on, am I almost done? I should be almost done. I'm back on the beach. Yay!
Good job! Sweet win! Come by and see me anytime. I'll have your trophy.
Okay. Yeah, sure, let's start Beach Rumble.
Yeah, you want to get a C-785. Then dismantle it and recouple with a 767 in titanium. Very expensive, but it will make your machine fly. That's what the pros do.
Really? I was gonna get the 976 because I thought it would make me look important amongst my peer group.
A 976? What are you, a girl? Oh, here's the kid who won the race.
Hey.
You came for your trophy, huh?
Yep.
Here she is. Beautiful. Molded plastic, covered in aluminum wrap, with your name misspelled on it.
Excellent.
Great.
Look at this. A bunch of guys whose career aspirations are to work in stores.
Fabulous. I love it when people know their place in life.
Well, your place in life is in my toilet, you trust fund turd. Do you even have flushing toilets in your trailer? I couldn't imagine it.
You guys are a bunch of scumbags, aren't you?
What you got? Bring it. Come on.
Nice trophy. Here, let me see. Come on. Hey, give me that back.
In all honesty, I probably would have just let them have it.
You want some help handling those losers?
Thanks, Ricky. Okay, where am I going? Okay. I probably would just let them have the trophy because, I mean, it's a craptacular trophy. It's not like it's really any good. Okay. Skateboard doesn't work on the beach.
Give me a hand, chaps.
Get back here. Uh-oh, looks like Ricky needs help. Okay.
Fellas, over here.
I'm unleashing crap. Okay, I'll beat this one up.
Step back.
You'll regret this. Looks like you're a little jerk.
Lay off.
I like it when you try to escape.
I'll make you pay. I'm gonna leave skid marks all over you.
We can.
I shouldn't be making trouble. Come on. Looks like you're a little rough.
You are nothing that with the rope.
You're gonna regret this.
I freaking got. Die. There. Oh, awesome. That's all I had to do? I thought I had to beat them all up.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Hopkins. I'm frightfully in need of your help.
No, screw you. You guys just tried to beat the crap out of me. What makes you think I'll help you?
Listen, pal, help a poor desperate fella out.
I'm going to take the bus home.
A great view.
Okay, wait. Where's the star? Because I thought it would be back here. Aw, crap! That freaking sucks! Is there a bike around here? Freaking sucks. I'm an idiot. Thankfully, I don't have class today, so I don't really care what happened. Oh, no, wait. This isn't what I wanted. Thank you. Nope, I was going the right way because I'm doing an alternative task rather than one of the main story. And it's the only thing I'll be doing that's extra because I like the alternative tasks because they actually have cutscenes. So. Cool. Rain and lightning. What would be really cool is if lightning struck one of the students. Preferably a prep right now. Okay. No, wait. Wait. I am not paying attention to where I should be going. And I didn't mean to leave.
Check this out.
Okay. Weed killer. This is what I wanted.